I'm really tired.
So one of the coolest things about living on East Lawn is that the sun always rises on the east. So you get to see the sun rise over the gardens behind your room.
I think it's really cool that it's a part of this lawn room's tradition is to carve your initials in the bathroom.
Wearing a totally different attire right now because I'm gonna go get ready to take a shower.
We actually have to go take showers outside.
Things that you couldn't take back, you know we get down.
I'm going to work now to Alderman Library. Supposedly there's a back entrance to get in here. I don't believe. So this is a weird back entrance. Here we are at Alderman Library. The library technically hasn't opened yet, but yeah. We finished shooting Dan's video. I'm gonna actually end up doing my homework before my 2 p.m. class. But yeah. So right now we're in the library, Clemens Library.
This is the second floor of the library.
I'm currently working on a short story that I'm writing for a fiction writing class that I actually have later today. I'm actually leaving the library because I just wasn't being productive and I wanted to get coffee with my friend Yvonne.
No.
Say hi.
So we're still in Newcomb. Pretty big building, and this is the LGBTQ center, and here the guide's office, so people give tours here. As you can see, UGS stands for University Guide Service, which I'm a part of. Brad. Wait, you're sick? Norovirus?
Get norovirus, get out of here!
What?
UVA has been affected by norovirus recently, and I think I found someone who has it. Brad. He has norovirus. That's crazy. Honestly, I kind of want it.
Want the virus?
I want to say that I've had it before.
That's crazy. That's crazy, man. Come.
We have Hector, what's another up? Lawnie over here.
Hello.
A day in the life.
If I'm making the second vlog?
Yeah, you
oh
are.
Oh my gosh. Again. Hello, fans.
How's it, Lawnie? What are you doing right now?
What do you mean? Like, what do you mean?
I don't know. What are you doing right now with your day?
Well, actually, we just finished planning for the LLI retreat. Latinx Leadership Institute retreat.
Oh, you doing big things. That's how you get on the lawn, everybody.
Okay. That's the point.
I'm kidding, okay.
But we're really excited, and Lauryn and I are working on it, and it's been so much fun, and we have some members, lots of friends that are going to be joining first and second year, so we're really excited for that.
Wow. Look at my friends doing big things.
We need to call it, like, UVA Dining Hall Tour.
That's a little bit, I can make that in the description.
No, but like who cares about dining halls besides the, like, prospective UVA students? Like, when I was coming to college, I would have clicked on a UVA dining hall tour.
You gonna be vlogging out here and not put me up in it?
How are you?
Hi.
You're on the vlog.
My name is Raven.
What are you doing?
Alpha Kappa Psi.
All right, KQ people, if you're ever interested business, in AK Psi,
you know, come
talk to
me.
Wow, this is actually...
Oh, still more than you
think so. I think that's
fabulous. I'm proud of you.
Hi, Miss Kathy.
Hello, Governor. How are you?
I'm great. I'm vlogging. This is Miss Kathy, the greatest woman ever to work at UVA.
You're a nut.
I love you. Have a great day.
My last month and a half was the first year. All I ate was rice and soy sauce.
That's actually really impressive that you are alive right now.
Thank you. All right. Dining hall food. We also have vegan food over here. So much.
You're welcome.
I realize that I have class in like 10 minutes. Have not printed out over like 100 pages that I need to print out. So I'm running to the printer to print out my class, to print out my papers. This is just to show you that even Lawnies don't have it together. All right, y'all, I have 7 minutes to my class started at 2 p.m. I'm still printing.
In the arms of the angel, fly away.
It is so good. I have to read it for my WGS class, but it's about this woman and her experience as a trans woman transitioning and stuff. And yeah, so everyone should read. Just read in general.
Like, yeah.
Hi, I'm Brandon. Welcome back to my vlog.
I'm just gonna knock on all the doors and just.
Lawnie doesn't lock, so you just run into his room.
All right, that's good to know. All right. So it seems like so far, all of the lawn rooms, all the doors are closed. That's kind of tragic, actually. So it's really cool because there it is. It has a list of all the past residents who ever lived in this exact lawn room. So sort of go down. There's my name at the bottom. There's a Lawnie right there, another one.
So crazy.
I know, I am. I'm doing a day in the life of a Lawnie, and I realize that my life is actually really boring. Need to know what other Lawnies are doing. What are you doing for the rest of your day?
I overslept my one class, which was tragic.
Damn.
And I got roots, went back to sleep, which was crazy.
Okay.
And now I'm eating Chick-fil-A. I have a bunch of homework for my thesis tonight, so like an equally boring life.
Okay.
But
so I guess there's not much in being a Lawnie. Don't apply to live on the app. This is the pad. It's like a little hub of like Five Guys. You got Subway, and you got a Jod. We're leaving Newcomb now. Really cool. This is the Whispering Wall. The reason why it's called the Whispering Wall. Did you know this actually? It's if you whisper at one end of the wall, you can hear the other person whispering on the other end of the wall. Yeah, do you want to try it?
No, I have class.
I hate you. Bye, Najad.
Bye.
So right now I'm going to a library. It's called Clark. It's kind of like known as the first year library because it's closest to first year dorms. So as you can sort of tell, there's this graffiti along the steps of the library. I don't know what that means, but I think that we should clean it up. I'm kidding. We have these things called secret societies. They do some stuff here and there, but nothing crazy. Cool. Nudes on the wall. More nudes on the wall. And then my favorite people.
That's okay, you don't have to be a felon. Certain misdemeanors can prevent you from being a
child. She's another Lawnie.
No.
So what do you do in the day in the life as a Lawnie?
I go to class, my one class a day, and then I work for the rest of the time.
So Brandon, why aren't you in a secret society?
So I'm actually not.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Would you tell us if you were?
Would I what?
Would you tell us if you were?
Honestly, yeah, I don't think I'm kidding.
There's a conclusion to my illusion, I assure you this. There's no end to this confusion if you let it wish you well, so to sell.
And I know that you're in one of UVA's top acapella groups, the Hullabahoos. Can you give us a short snippet of how you guys sing?
Is it an acapella group?
Hello.
Can y'all harmonize?
I agree. No,
so
I can't
can you
say.
Sing like 10 seconds of your audition. Can you go off?
No.
5 minutes later.
Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas.
I can sing.
Okay, go off.
Ew. I don't want a lot for Christmas. Ooh. That's just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents.
Okay, Jalen.
Underneath the Christmas tree.
Oh my god, that's all I needed to hear. Ooh.
I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know.
Oh my god.
Make my wish come true.
Oh, my teeth are like not white.
No, go. I heard it.
It's loud.
All I want for Christmas is you.
So this is what it takes to be in the hullabahoos at UVA. All right, we're at Alderman Library. It's pretty nice. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
This is perfect. Hello. How are y'all?
Why is this perfect?
So I'm doing a day in the life of a Lawnie, and my life is right now is actually really boring. But we have another Lawnie right here. His name is Zach Schaffler. What's up? What have you done today, and what are you gonna do today?
Wow, I've done almost nothing today.
Right. Well, as you can tell, Lawnies are no different than any other UVA. They're literally just like yeah. We ain't. All right. Second floor of Alderman Library is called the McGregor Room, but it's also known as the Harry Potter Room. I don't know if you guys know what GroupMe's are. GroupMe is an app where you basically can have different group chats sort of, and you can like messages, you can send photos, and send memes. It's really useful, and the lawn has one GroupMe called Lawn Eats. Someone just sent a message in the GroupMe. Currently on my way to Golda's room.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I am.
Are you vlogging?
Yes.
Are you vlogging?
Oh, okay, sure, back another Lawnie. So I'm doing like a day in the life of a Lawnie.
Oh my god.
What do they look like?
So I woke up.
Okay.
I made celery juice, led a trustees leadership team meeting at 10 a.m. And
that's such a Lawnie thing to do, I'm kidding.
Went to medical center hour, then I went to my capstone class. I got asados because girls gotta eat. I went to Pravillo for spin class at 4:45. I sprinted back to my room, showered my butt real fast, got out of the shower at 6:15, sprinted to New Cabell, made my class at 6:30, but my hair was freezing.
So I got up at 8, had a meeting at 9. However, today's Wednesday. Yeah. And Wednesdays mean no class.
What?
Because
that's actually wild.
Thursdays also mean no class, and Fridays also mean no class. So I'm gonna take up a lot of my life right now. Got back from my meeting, and I did some reading about paranormal belief in America. Great class,
wow.
By the way. I'm now really clued in to the Bigfoot, and all the aliens. So,
I believe in aliens.
If you have anything like knocking on your door at night, Rebecca, come down to my room.
Oh, it's just first year.
So then I did some more work, and then I had a UJC meeting for like an hour, and now I'm gonna go back to my room and write something and then go to sleep.
Hi, y'all. Bye, neighbors.
Who is it?
Are we just gonna say anything? Hello!
Hi. This year's taught me that I really like being alone. I've always been with people, you know, but like this year, like being forced to like sleep by myself, which I've never done in undergrad, you know, like last year I lived in my sorority.
Really?
Class
You've never slept by yourself? I'm kidding.
You know?
Done.
You know what I'm saying?
She always has someone. I don't.
Yeah, expose yourself.
Yeah, I'm over here like. That's crazy. I know what it feels like to sleep alone every day.
I love like having the fireflies go and just, you know, being at peace with myself, as like, you know, silly as that sounds, and like,
aww.
And whatnot. So, thank you, Thomas Jefferson.
Thank you, TJ, for building the lawn. He actually didn't build the lawn, but. Thank you guys so much for watching my vlog. It was supposed to be a day in the life of a Lawnie. Let me know what else you all would want to watch. Thank you guys so much for watching, and peace. you guys would want to watch. Let me know what else you all would want to watch. Comment below what you would want to watch. Peace. Yeah. And deuces. But yeah. Yeah.